Good evening. Continuing my look at one of my newer decks and getting to know it better. Let's do some shuffling. Isn't the best view. I don't know if you can hear me. I hope you can. And I've decided that cards that have come up in readings are going to be kept aside so that as I progress through the month and using this new deck, I get a get different cards . This is the Next World Tarot. By Christy Crode. Christy C. Rode. She runs her website is Crode C. Rode Core. The Fool and Three of Wands. And Two of Swords. The month and week. Suggestions, the Fool.
Were you terrible cops?
Playing around. I'll be there in a little bit. C I hope these are focused. I can't see the screen. Keep it new. Plan ahead. I'm never very good with the Two of Swords. Let's see what Christie. Has to say about her this too. Denial can be worn in a million ways, and the Two of Swords wears it behind peacefulness, joy, and internal debate. She takes the situation at hand by its literal value and investigates it deeply until she's prepared for battle or communication. She lets her discoveries enter the unknown. The Two of Swords asks if you are in denial to a point where you are destructive, if you are unwilling to listen to the truth being handed to you, or you are paving an opulent space for self-protection, or are you paving an opulent space for self-protection and understanding? She asks you to learn at your own pace, release your findings into the ether, and be gentle with yourself. Plan ahead. Make space. Mistakes. There we go. Let's bring this around, see if I can closer look, sort of, and what was written today. I hope everyone has had a great weekend. Stay safe, peace, love you all. Toodles.